And the votes are in. The latest News 8 Now play of the week goes to Wonewoc Center Volleyball for this sequence at state. The dig by Kelsey Justman and the kill by Nicole Totsky. A huge voter turnout tonight, so thank you so much to everyone who participated this evening, and congrats to the Wolves. We'll be right back after this.